Authorized visitor. Mainframe.
Computer, this is Director Titan. Disable all solar array functions immediately.
Initiating system lockdown. System lockdown. Complete.
I'm sorry, Clark. I know what you're trying to do, and I cannot allow you to succeed. There's too much at stake.
Unauthorized access to the computer mainframe is a violation of Titan Station Civic Code. Replace all panels and back away from the fuse board. Authorized visitor, mainframe. Warning. Mainframe electrical shielding has been deactivated. Proceed with caution. Unauthorized visitor, mainframe. Authorized visitor, mainframe. Unauthorized visitor, mainframe. Authorized visitor, mainframe. Authorized visitor, mainframe. Authorized visitor, mainframe. Mainframe containment compromised. Security has been notified. Damaging the mainframe circuits will cause lapses in programming. For your safety, step away from the circuits.
Now, I have to realign them manually. Al Strauss.
See for yourself.
No, I'm not ready for the needle again. You have to let me out. I can't believe it.
Strauss, what's wrong? Ellie!
He's waiting for me.
It looks like two of the mirrors are out of alignment. How's he doing?
He's stopped hyperventilating. I don't know how much longer he's gonna last. I knew he would just slow me down.
If Strauss dies, so do my chances of destroying the marker. Keep him alive and get to that panel.
One down. How's it looking on your end?
I'm trying to roll back the cover now. Strauss, can you give me a hand with this?
Oh, he'll hurt me. I'm not strong enough.
I promise I'll protect you. Now, just get over here and give me a hand. Something covering the collector panel. Oh my god. There's thousands of them. They're breaking apart.
Ellie, get out of there.
Oh my god, they're heading this way. Run, Strauss, run!
Ellie, come in. Ellie!
Shit.
When the beam hit, those things are still heading towards the transport hub. They're wrecking everything in their path.
Holy shit, they'll cut us off. Get to the hub. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Thank you.
Right outside! Hurry! Try to open the CEC door on your level. Hold on. Piece of shit, Locke. I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working. For this. Open up, you bastard! There! It's open! Isaac, go!
There. Did you make it?
Shit, Isaac. Shit.
Hey, take it easy. It's okay.
No, it's not. I was right here this morning with a crew of 30 people. But we were overrun. And before I knew it, they transformed. I had to cut the arms and legs off my friends just to escape. Pieces of them still lying around here somewhere.
Ellie, I know. I'm sorry.
And here I am again. I've just walked one big fucking circle today.
We'll get through this. Let's figure out how to meet up.
Right. There's a central hub in the main facility. Here are the coordinates.
Facility. We lost three of our crew and can't contact ship 4.
Here comes the transport. Everybody get ready.
shift and head back up. Everyone else is ordered to do the same.
over here. The door is jammed. This must have been the last stand for whoever was left down here.
Can you get the door open on your end?
No. The circuits are fried. They must have fused the panel trying to keep those things out.
There's gotta be another way in.
The only other way is through the processing plant. But it's not meant for human traffic.
Step boy.
I think I can stop it from here, though.
All right. Do it.
Shutdown expected. Systems
recalibrate without notice. This steps. He wants me to follow the steps.
Hold it together, Strauss. I'll be there soon. I think I've hit a dead end. Looks like some kind of venting system up ahead.
Right. Oh. Manually shutting down the plant froze all the pressure valves in place. You'll need to find a way to force it open.
Oh.
the processing cycle on, and you end with it. It ends here, Clark.
It doesn't have to be this way, Titan.
It does, and it is. Goodbye, Clark.
No. Somehow Tideman declared me dead in the system. Now my codes don't work anymore.
They're kidding.
Oh, shit. Something's coming. Strass!
No.
Help me with the door.
I need you to see him. I need you to follow the steps.
What? No, just shut up and help me. God damn it!
Thank you.
immediately.
Just through the door. Now.
Hold on, I think I'm close.
You've got all your parts.
You all right?
Yeah.
There are four steps.
No thanks to Twitchy here.
1, 2, 3, 4. Step 4. Jimmy Lee.
Jesus, Strauss. You okay?
It's getting worse.
What is step 4? Who will be waiting?
If the screws, if the needle, she'll be waiting.
He's not gonna make it. We gotta keep moving.
There's an industrial transport upstairs. Runs on the same spoke as the commuter train. It should get us to government sector. One of us will have to deploy it from the gearhouse.
Staring. Asking.
Stay here and, try to get him on his feet.
Should we wait?
Thank you. case my final transmission, you couldn't bear to watch the end, could you? You knew what had happened, but you've been looking for me, right? You stayed down all the time.
Thank you.
you?
Get out of my head.
You're not Nicole!
In his head.
Listen to me.
Stop staring at me.
Relax.
Stop it.
Relax.
Isaac, we have to get out of here.
Right. Let's go. Oh my God. It can't be. That's the Ishimura.
Yeah. Used to be the pride of the CEC. Sad story, actually. I heard everybody on board died. Some sort of terrorist attack.
What? Terrorist attack? What happened aboard that ship was no terrorist attack.
What do you mean?
That's where all this started, Ellie. Everything that's happening here happened on that ship. I saw it. I was on board when it happened.
What's happening?
I don't know. Something must be blocking the track.
Stay here. I'll take a look.